Hello guys, KP Shamino here with a new video for Baldur's Gate 3. And I'm going to show you guys how you need to open the chest in Owlbear Cave. Because it's not that easy. I need to search a little bit. Because there are some stuff that is not working. I think it's a little bit a bug. So, where do you need to go? You just come here. And here at the bottom, you will see there is a chest. But the main problem with this chest is that there is like a magic seal on it. So, if you open it, you will be dead. Another problem is that you need to find a solution with your main character. So, I did it with another character and it didn't work. So, where do you need to go? You need to jump over here. And then you need to come over here. And there is like a prey. So here you can see the prayer sheet. That's the one that you need to pick up with your main character. Sometimes you don't detect it with your main character. Just jump with another character. Otherwise you cannot find it. Now you just need to go back to the chest. Okay, you go to the chest here. Then you go to inventory. You just right click on the prayer sheet and you just read it. Now you close it. And there you go. Chest unlocked. And now you can just open the chest. You need to talk first with your companion. Okay. So now you just open it and now you can take it. So that's how you need to open the chest. And that was a quick tutorial. So thanks for watching, guys. Have fun. Bye bye.